The next principle that we have is good judgment. You know, there's, and I think in our society, there's a tremendous focus on IQ. And particularly, I think, when you're in university, and I grew up in an academic family, you know, it's all IQ, IQ, IQ. No one, you know, gets to the top on the basis of IQ. I hate to tell you this, but it doesn't matter. Business is not that complex. It doesn't take that much IQ to be successful. It takes lots of EQ, and it takes lots of judgment. Street smart, common sense. That's what we're constantly looking at. If there was no one looking, and you had to make a judgment, do you make the right judgment? Not, well, my mathematical model told me that this ought to work. I don't care what your mathematical. Can you make a business judgment? And you often don't have enough facts, and you got to make it on the spur of the moment. So judgment is what you're constantly looking for.